con canales de música estereofónica y la proyección de una película cuyo título el día de hoy es Alex Cross. Esperemos lo disfruten.
I gotta say, the best feature of the WWE 2K15 game is the fact that all those unanswered questions about Stone Cold versus Hulk Hogan, about Hulk Hogan versus John Cena. Now you're gonna find out that it's gonna be three punches, the boot, and the leg drop, and these guys are all history. You know, those are all great features, but the one question in my mind, which I've always wondered, was who was the best wrestler, Hulk Hogan or Hollywood Hulk Hogan? And I think you're going to get to find out with 2K15, brother. I'm feeling strong about right and wrong. Well, you know, John Cena's my champion. I've got nothing but respect for him, from what he does in the ring, from how hard he works, to all the kids, special wish kids, the dying kids. He spends more time with the children and with our troops and with our wounded soldiers than anybody ever has. So I've got nothing but respect for John Cena. I love the fact that he's on the cover. I just know that if Hulk Hogan would have been on the cover, we'd have sold 100,000 more times many a games. I'm really happy for the WWE 2K15 edition because there's only 25,000 of them and they're already sold out, you know? So, I mean, I'm grateful for everything, but John Cena's my man. I'll never say a bad thing about him, but if you put him in the ring with Hulk Hogan with WWE 2K15, Cena Mania is going down the drain.
Yo, maniacs, Hulk Hogan here, the greatest of all time, and I got one thing to say. I want everybody at Atomics to play the WWE 2K15 video game because Hulkamania is going to drop the leg on Cena, drop the leg on Vince McMahon, drop the leg on Stone Cold. So all my Atomics maniacs, make sure the WWE 2K15 game is at your house and in your possession, because what you're going to do when Atomics, Hulk Hogan, and WWE 2K15 run wild on you?